I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Wow, heavy rainfall across the area, especially kind of centered on Cass County, Plattsmouth, Glenwood, Red Oak. Some of these areas had 2-3 inches of rain just on Thursday, and we think more heavy rain is coming. It was spottier. You get north of Omaha, amounts 10th of an inch or less, and we thought we'd have that more area-wide, but it really focused in right through here. And we're not done with the rain. As you look at the bigger picture here, some of this rain is going to move out for tonight, but there's another disturbance coming up into Colorado here. And as that moves northeastward, it will enhance the process again, focus more rain here into southeast Nebraska. So we've got these issues with heavy rainfall continuing and flash flood watches for some spots. Not really looking at any kind of severe weather, though a rumble of thunder is certainly a possibility overnight tonight. Friday, different story. There'll be a front in the area. We might possibly see an isolated severe report in southeast Nebraska or southwest Iowa, but enhanced risk of severe storms, the panhandles of Texas and Oklahoma into especially southwestern Kansas as we go into Friday. Those areas may get some clearing and heating. Rain around the area, this is going forward, another inch through Friday and maybe another inch and a half on top of that Friday night into Saturday morning. So widespread heavy rainfall, southeast Nebraska, southwest Iowa, and also northwest Missouri. But that's it for the rest of the weekend. Looks dry Saturday evening, and Sunday looks like a really pleasant day. Still some showers around tonight, cloudy, mild, 63 degrees for the low temperature. About 71 for the high on Friday. Showers and thunderstorms, a certainty, not continually through the day, but heavy rain and thunderstorms Friday evening really could put a damper on high school football games. I think we'll have clouds and even some showers lingering into Saturday morning, but then turning partly sunny Saturday afternoon. Pretty pleasant late day Saturday and beautiful weather on the way for Sunday. More fall-like weather next week. You can find out about it my 7-day on KETV.com.